Let's look at this question. The three-digit number ABC and CBA have three factors. A, B, C are distinct. What is the value of A into B into C? Now, if a number has three factors, exactly three factors, it means that number is square of a prime number. Only then do you have three factors. Because we are looking at three-digit perfect squares, three-digit perfect squares of prime numbers, the perfect squares can range from 11 to 31 squares of all these numbers. Let's list them. 121, 169. This is for 11. This is for 13. For 17, I get 289. For 19, I get 361. For 23, I get 529. For 29, I get 841. And for 31, I get 961. Okay. Also see, ABC and CBA use the same digits, and the three digits are distinct. So this is not possible. 289, is there any number that uses digits 289? No, not possible. 361, any other number? No. 529, any other number? No. 841, any other number? No. But you will have one case for 169 and 961. The digits are identical. So when they've asked me the value of A into B into C, they've asked me 1 into 6 into 9. The answer here should be 54.